Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another daft day in the garden. Thank you very much for joining me. Now, today we're going to be building something I've never built before. It's a fairy garden. Now, when I was younger, I always went to fetes and fairs and I always seen these things and went, oh, they're so cool. So many, many years later, this is when I'm deciding to build one. So, as you all know, I'm cheap. So everything I'm going to be using is either recycled, repurposed, or just things I've been lying about the house. So let's turn this into this. Let's get into it. So this is a branch that I actually got from a friend. What we need to do here is cut all these things off and keep them for later. Now what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to snip them off with some scissors and just put them to the side once I've done that. Then once all these have been cut off, what we need to do is take all those branch bits and cut them all back so it's as round and as smooth as possible. What we're doing is cut them into small sections, make up the stairs themselves. Now what we're going to do here is take the best small part and put it to the bottom and just glue it to the base and just build it up slowly as a stairway would go, step by step. As I said, my glue gun wasn't working, so this is one of the things I tried to do to fix it. Then I found out that putting a screwdriver in and just pushing out the glue at the front worked the best, but please do not try this at home. Now here I needed to actually stack up a small support beam so that it wouldn't fall. At this point, I can see it now on the video, but I didn't realise at the time it was just gonna... I knew there was only a couple of little steps to go, so I just left it here and started building up. Just constantly measuring how long or how much I had to do. Thank you.
This is when I realised building this would been handy if I had three or four hands. Two for the glue gun and one for supporting the actual stairs. Because this is so weak, what I'm going to do here is actually build a little support out of an old stick that was in the garden. Now what I'm going to do here is make just little steps just to be stuck on the edge here, finding the best match for each section here. So that's one step. How I made these bits is I just took a chisel and just started hammering into one of those spare bits of wood, and it gave us little sections like that. Now here, this is one of the things I kept seeing online, is how to draw a perfect circle with some rope and a screw, and it didn't work that well, but it worked well enough for me to have some base. All we're doing is putting a couple of stones in that I've gotten for the garden. It took two pans fills, but now what I did for design is I wanted to use this bit of wood for the house on the build, so I took the pointy part and I wanted to make that into the roof. So that's what I was making there. But then my jigsaw broke when I was trying to cut the rest, so I tried the saw. And as you can see, that took way too long. So I went, nah, bin that, gimme. And I was making this smaller so it'll fit in the other saw. Cutting that to size, that's with the square base, and then you just paint it. Now this is a tile, an old tile that I found, and I was thinking at the time when I found it could be used for the pathway in this build, so I was just breaking some smaller bits up to make the path. That there is the door, so that's just a leftover piece of wood that I used from the actual scrap earlier. And this again, more scrap wood that I was using from pieces of wood in the gardens, little scrap bits of wood that I made a raised garden from. And I was thinking just put some soil on that, and that's easy enough to be a raised bed. So make that in place, surround it with stone so it won't move that much, go and get the soil. Don't forget to say hello to Shadows, because he's interested. Now here, this is me trying to make a swing. what I'm doing here is I'm just putting the roof on now that that's dry, so the paint's dry there, and that makes the house. I can put the door on. I'm putting that not right at the bottom, putting it right in the middle so that when I put it back in place, the stones should just come up to the door itself. Now, all I'm doing here now is putting a little bit of string and another scrap bit of wood from the cuttings earlier to make the seat. And then I'm just going to glue these two bits of string to the bar in the middle, and that should just make us the swing. And now just placing the items where you think's best on your fairy garden. There we go, and that's that in place. And then we're going to just put the path on that I had earlier. And then I just glued one of the tile pieces to the bottom of the swing. More of the cuttings that we used from the branch earlier to make trees around the house. And all I'm doing here is making a little pond out of one of the scrap pieces of cuttings as well, with another cutting of a plastic bottle, one of the bases that I use, so that we can put water on it. And because of the hot glue, all you're doing is pressing it down and it moulds to in place. And then, as you can see, I'm about to pick up some moss from the ground. Now here I'm making the windows, again using the same skewer sticks from earlier, and just gluing them together to make like a window shape. Now, I was trying to make them like an arch type of window rather than just a typical square. That's why it's a bit oddly shaping. Got some old bottle labels. I thought the colours were quite good, so. And just cut them round and just glue that in place.
Thanks again, guys, for watching the video. Now, I hope you did enjoy watching the video. If you did, please like the video. If you've got something to say to me or anything at all, please comment. And especially if you like to see more videos week by week, subscribe. It does help me out a lot, guys. So I'll see you in the next video. See you all soon. Recyclable, reusable. Hey guys. Finished. Them at fetes and fairs, and I thought they were so cool. Now, lawnmower.